Xiaomi introduced its first Windows 10 laptop Mi Notebook Air back on July last year. Later, it introduced a 4G version. Now it has a refreshed 13.3-inch model with 7th Gen Intel Core i5 and i7 processor along with Nvidia GeForce MX150 GPU. Yes, you heard it right, MX150 GPU. Well, you may be wondering, what is this GPU? Well, this GPU is upgraded to the older 940MXN, was revealed silently by Nvidia ahead of Computex 2017. This device also comes with a fingerprint sensor on the trackpad itself that can unlock the laptop in 2 seconds. It comes with a 13.3 inches of Full HD display, AKG tuned dual speakers, Dolby Audio USB Type-C port, HDMI and a sleek 14.8mm metal body. It comes with 8GB DDR4, 2133MHz RAM, 256GB of PCIe X4 NVMe SSD or 128GB SATA SSD. The battery is 40Wh with fast charge support and 9.5 hours of battery life. It comes with a price tag of 4,999 yuan or $735 approximately for the 128GB version and 5,499 yuan for 256GB PCIe NVMe SSD model, which is $808. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day and cool night.